Paul, how are you feeling about long jump and high jump? You know, coming in as a sophomore, usually you would have more to kind of gauge your season off of, but due to last year, you really didn't know. Have you felt good about where you're at right now?
Yeah, I feel really good going into conference and everything, so yeah.
Have you surprised yourself in either of the events? Has any of them gone better than you thought maybe that they would?
Yes, long jump. I wasn't planning on doing long jump this season, and then I started doing better at it. So.
And in addition to that, you've been running hurdles at times, and now you're running a 4x4, so you're staying busy. Are you trying to figure out exactly what your four events are going to be, or are you going to trim it down and really just focus on the jumps?
I'm just letting the coaches put me in whatever, and I'll just do whatever they put me in.
So, yeah, like you said, 4x4, you didn't necessarily know you were a 400 runner, but it looked like your leg really made up a lot of ground and allowed Abby to come through. How nice is it to finish off with another gold medal today?
That felt really good, especially since we haven't ran that together before, so it felt really good to pull off the win.
And then just this team in general, you guys obviously have a lot of depth. There's a lot of talent there. Are you guys starting to realize maybe what you're capable of? And are some of the seniors kind of, you know, reminding the younger athletes, hey, we have a chance to do some pretty special stuff these next couple weeks?
Yeah, for sure. We have really good seniors this year that are helping us out and just being leaders. And yeah.